This is my Madoka Magica for opening. There goes my prefix. Might not be as cool as the final product, like here. This was supposed to come in. And then, I guess the other ones are gone forever. I'll never see what they were. Ash Tonton, I think. Surely. The water on that window was supposed to move, right? Damn, the speed on this. Why is it so fast? Is it supposed to be that fast? No, it didn't move as cool. Which one is it? Well, I guess I'll never see the other ones. Nope. This one was for business class. Oh god. Oh yeah, there's a map. Oh god. Yeah. Oh god, what's all this stuff? Yeah, poster. Miku. Okay, now. Wow, Otaku Day. Okay. I have to do this every single time. Speedrun. Well, I'll never know what else she says. Nothing. Wait, no. Nope, nope. I guess that does. Must be it. Rip. I think I was the only one that did the homework for this class. And then you could go around the store. Those are the glutamine hoodies. This one of Atari. Is it one? Yeah. God, what's happening? Stop. Go away.
Hey!
I don't care. I don't need you to say. Was blackjack. Huh? It's a good use of space. That just cool map and everything. Ooh, the pants. Chico Jose no Nichijo reference. Tempaona. I used to love these. I have so many. Gotcha. So, normally you can click on the objects in the crappy flash thing, and it'll pop up like this. But since it's broken, because rest in peace, Flash. That's why it looks like this. Instead, where everything's popped up at once. This one was for map, and this one was for. Yes. He said that thing. I have the graphics for all the drawn stuff, but not the Flash stuff. I like how I sneaked a day exam into my homework. I like how my teacher passed me for making an anime store on an anime day as a holiday. I was supposed to choose a store and pick a holiday. I forgot his name. It's a knight, Nanami. That's Nanami's quote. That. I think a lot of magazines are gone now. These ones. Maybe only. I was really into Monogatari. It's Black Cat. But two. I wanted those. Damn. RTX off. It's still Monogatari.
That turpy ass Mika.
Well, oh yeah. Dude, I like these two. They're so cute. They're based on my camera. I had two. This one's the newer one. This one's the older one. think the teacher had to present this in front of the class and they all played it, I guess. I think they liked this one. It's a better love story than Twilight. Tobuscus, right? My cameras. I should draw them again. They're so cute. This one had, there was supposed to be an angel chow and a dark chow, and you could change these to different closed eyes and stuff, but it's gone forever, so this is it. I really like this one too. I really liked Whoopers. Especially this one. I think this was the one I finally had. We got like a randomizer, like a point system, death thing. Sad. My achievements in Flash. It took me years to learn. I'm stupid. How am I supposed to learn ActionScript 3? My entire life revolved around ActionScript 2. But and now it's gone as well. Not the only thing left is Flash anime, and I can't even open half my files on this. I should not have procrastinated. I could have opened them last year. Shoulder pads, right? But this one was so cool. I had this follow your mouse, so it'd be like pop, 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 pop. And they'd pop up from here, but they're gone, so you can't even see their cute faces. And there'd be a game over screen. But I didn't have the game over screen that great, so new game over screens would keep popping up even after you lost. Oh, goodbye forever. This was also another Tristle game. Like, I guess since all the pieces here, you could just like, I don't know, screenshot, cut it out, edit it. Do it the old-fashioned way. Print it out, cut out the shape, put it on top. I really like drawing those kind of things as a kid, I see. Fancy. Well, thanks, bye.